going down. MJ, made it into one of Hammerhead's operations. Looks like a distillery, but it's gotta be a front. I'd put my money on smuggling, like illegal weapons or fancy gangster hats.
You mean fedoras? I think that might almost be worse than the weapons. Let me know what you find.
Fedoras, right. On the job? I'm gonna have to report you all to Hammerhead HR.
Just going. He's taking out too many of us. Tell me, Hammerhead's baby photos? Did he always have the weird skull, or is that more of a recent thing?
No. It looks like Hammerhead's been collecting information on the cops. On Captain Watanabe.
Yuri? Why would Hammerhead care about her in particular?
There's digital clippings here. Watanabe got her first big win by taking down a ring of mafia traffickers. She joined the force with a very specific goal in mind.
So she's always headed in for the mafia. I wonder why.
I'm not sure, but I can tell there's a story here. I'll let you go. Back to work for us both.
Don't let him get into the office!
You guys got any more illegal stuff in the office? Just asking for a friend.
I'll never get worse than that!
What the hell?
Phew, fumes are starting to get to me. Should get over to the office before I pass out. Money, no beer, but ledgers that prove they're counterfeiting. MJ, I took out all of Hammerhead's goons. They were using the place to print money. Also, I found another encrypted file.
This is great, Peter. I can use all of this. And I'll jump on the encryption ASAP.
Thanks, MJ.